And as for some 11,000 affected ABS-CBN employees, Senator Bato de la Rosa says they might have to start looking for other jobs. While de la Rosa does not want media workers to be displaced, the neophyte senator says rules must be followed. He also urged lawmakers to decide according to their conscience.
Hanap ng ibang trabaho para mabuhay, sumikap. May ibang paraan pa naman siguro para mabuhay tayo. Kaysa sana maliwanagan yung ating mga counterparts doon sa House of Representatives na to vote to their conscience.
On the other hand, we have Senator Mig Zubiri saying that a shutdown is, quote, too unreasonable and expensive. Senate President Tito Soto and Senator Nancy Binay had earlier defended ABS-CBN, saying the government is in no place to meddle with the media's editorial content.